Rena and I founded BioTools 20 years ago with the aim to commercialize VOA, first as VCD and then as ROA. Since then, the field of VOA has grown enormously to over 3,000 papers, over 100 instruments worldwide, and maybe 10,000 absolute configurations determined by VCD. Today, we look back over these two decades of growth.
And of course, we could have not started the company with such an ambitious goals without the support. First and foremost, our families, who believed in our dreams and stood by our side every step of the way. Same for our friends and our suppliers, with special gratitude to BOMEM, now ABB, Critical Link, and Heinz Instruments. Our incredibly talented and dedicated employees for the last 20 years, and all of our collaborators and customers. You believed in the technology and you trusted us to bring it to you. We are deeply grateful to each and every one of you. As we look back over the last 20 years in the upcoming video, we apologize if your picture doesn't appear. There are just so many memories to choose from. But please know that everyone we met on this journey made a difference. Thank you. We look forward to the next chapter together with you.
Thank you.